Frogfish are part of a family of around 50 species. They are true masters of disguise that inhabit tropical and subtropical waters around the world. Frogfish live mostly sedentary lifestyles, resting on the seafloor in water as deep as 1,000 feet below the surface. Their size can be anywhere from a few inches to a foot in length. Their coloration is highly variable, even among the same species. The specific coloration of each frogfish helps them blend in with their surroundings by mimicking items such as stones or sponges. If their environment changes, they may modify their color pattern in a few days or weeks. Frogfish can glide through the water, but they mostly utilize their fins to walk across the seafloor. They are carnivores that feed on a variety of fish and invertebrates. They have a modified fin that resembles a fishing rod and bait. When hunting, a camouflaged frogfish will patiently wait for prey to approach. The frogfish will then wave its modified fin, tricking the fish to come closer. When the prey gets close enough, the frogfish will take only 6 milliseconds to suck the prey into its mouth. Prey can be much larger than the frogfish because they can instantaneously expand their mouth cavity to 12 times its resting size. Frogfish mostly rely on their camouflage to protect themselves from predators, although some species will also inflate with water when bothered. Males are smaller than females. During mating, a female will release thousands of eggs into the water, and a male will fertilize them. The larvae will drift with the current for a month or two until they grow larger and begin life on the seafloor. If a male stays too close to a female after fertilizing her eggs, she may decide to eat him. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.